In this episode, I will show you how to navigate the VR launcher so you can keep track of all your videos, pictures, games, and VR content.
Once the Idol 4S has been inserted into the VR goggles, you will see what looks like a virtual menu with the following folders: Game, Video, Photo, 360 Video, 360 Photo, a Tutorial folder, and Tube 360 by WebRox. You will also notice a circular white pointer, which you will use, just like a mouse, to select folders. As a convenience to you, the battery life and local time will be listed at the top of the menu. At the bottom of the screen, you'll see a settings icon where you can adjust brightness and enable look and wait, which allows you to select options by hovering over them for 3 seconds. Next to settings, there is a compass icon where you can choose your viewing position by clicking it once to open and again when the folders are in a comfortable viewing position for you. Move your head left and right to view all the folder options. When you have scrolled over a folder you would like to open, use the Select button on the bottom right side of the VR goggles to open it. Once inside the folder, select the video, image, or game you want to experience and use the same Select button to open it. After you are done viewing or playing, use the Back button on the bottom left side of the VR goggles to return to the main menu. If you select the Tube 360 folder, you can search and watch 360 videos with up to 4K resolution, but we will take a deeper dive into that in another video, so make sure and check it out. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos from Alcatel.